We're in the latter stages of phase two right now. What that means is that we can have groups up to 40. We are able to use our weight rooms inside, whereas phase one was we had to take the weights outside the school building to use them. Kids have to bring their own water. We can't have the water machine filled for them. They can't go to the common water fountain. They cannot go in the locker rooms. The locker rooms are off limits. There are no balls allowed during phase two. What we can do is they've increased the numbers of kids allowable in one group, so we have one group of 40. When they're not under the bar, when they're not lifting, when they're spotting, we ask them to wear a face mask. That's not a phase two protocol, that's mine. Groups have to move together, coaches move with the groups, so as we have a cross-reference of who's had contact with who. Our school nurse does a screening before they're allowed in the building every morning. Everyone knows, you know, this is all uncharted water. Hopefully it's the first step in getting more normalcy back. We hope that this will be the last step before we can get back. We're gonna listen to what the scientists say and what's best for our kids, what's best for our teachers, what's best for our administration, our faculty, and our staff. Hopefully we'll get a football season in. It may be October, it may be January, but hopefully we'll get back and fill the stands up again.